Hello? Who is this?
Man, I think I got the wrong guy. I'm looking for Jason. Is he, like, there? Jason in the vicinity?
Who is this?
Herc, man. Jason's never met me, but I need some help. If he's interested, sending you my location, you let him know, okay?
You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. Gee, must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. And Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? Don't mean knife. That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith's four eyes you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trejanta. He knew where it was. Advice he got the wanker's boat, research he was doing on some Chinese treasure, and his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, not a knife. It's location. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat, find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Back off.
Thank you. you up! Kill! When I find you...
Wait!
Come on, I need that research.
Damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me.
How long we gotta stay here?
Until they find the knife with the data from that computer in the vault.
I gotta get on that computer. Fuck! How many pirates are on this boat? I bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife. And hurry up, you piece of crap! Are you kidding me? Gotta get out of here. That's not gonna hold. Thank you.
Jason. Rise and shine. Come on.
No, the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate.
But get the fuck up! Come on!
There you go.
You found my prize yet? It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear, entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent, very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Well, thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, some. Keith needs me. Right? Toodles.